Breaking news out of Springfield. Montgomery County officials are on the scene of a roof collapse at the flower town Acme. Initial reports say the collapse may have been caused in part by a lightning strike. Right now, we're still waiting to get that confirmed, but officials describe the damage in the area of the collapse as, quote, intense, saying the collapse broke the sprinkler system. They say a few staff members were inside at the time of the collapse, but they were able to evacuate without any injuries.